What's up, everyone? As you can see, well, in case you didn't know, I'm using an OBS, a recording from Steam I got for free. And it says you can record and help make videos similar to Twitch, and it says I can record as long as I want. I think, I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. Alright, back to me searching for a little bit and making more concept art for AP Spiritual Art outfit. You know, YouTuber, Avian Angel, yeah, they don't call it that anymore. Okay. Honestly, well, sadly that I won't be able to see Avi in that spiritual model for her, getting her wings back next year. I mean, this year, I mean. Hopefully it will happen next year, because this year she's gonna get her new model. I mean, we can't just start switching new models now after the next new one is already there. I mean, come on. Otherwise, if next year she won't use the spiritual model, I'll be disappointed, because what I want to see from Avi is seeing her regain the wings she once lost. It's very tragic, yeah. That makes her possibly the most tragic VTuber slash Hololive character ever. Yeah. The lore? But, you know, come to think of it, will her having blue hair be part of the lore, including the whole little owl plushie thing? Because that's going to be tricky, because she didn't once mention she was cursed into a cute owl. We're not sure why or how, but hopefully there'll be some explanation or something. But hey, at least she had her wings back. Well, sort of. I mean, her arms were in wings when she's an owl. I mean, even though she'll lose her wings again, at least it won't be bad as the first time, which we will not be disgusting in this video. Yeah, I know it's important, but you know. I would like to see a story of her going on a spiritual journey and getting her wings back. Yeah. Hopefully next year, yeah, I'm still working a concept art for her. Yeah. I miss making the fan fiction called like Ruby to Red Wolf. That's my fanfiction. You can look it up on my webpad channel. Yeah. Alright, I'll just stop talking now. Oh, sweet. One more hard to live with, the higher the chance of that little pet. Nice. Oh, snap. I forgot to bring my enhanced burn. You know, the thing you make to give you a little boost on teleport earns. Yeah. I'll do it once I draw something here first. I'm sorry, it seems to be lagging more than usual. It must be the recording I'm using. Sorry, I got an itch in my leg. I'm sorry, just a lacking.
Thank you.
You know, I think I'm gonna be honest about something that just a thought. On Twitter, I noticed a lot of girls are showing their tummies often and saying it's tummy day. Not that I have anything against it. It just feels new to me. I heard Kay as the other necromancer. She's gonna show off her tummy. Yeah. Yeah, she skinny tummy, outy navel, and flat chest, yeah. And don't worry, I don't have anything against a girl with a flat chest. Please don't tell Chaos I said that. She's gonna be stalking me in my room, want to, you know. Yeah. And here I thought I'm a simp. I'm sorry, just a joke. Please don't tell her I said that. Actually, go ahead and tell her. She takes that as a compliment, I think. You know, I'll just stop talking. Yeah, but seriously, there's this thing called Tummy Day or something going on Twitter. I don't know why. I mean, just look it up. It's kind of crazy. But, yeah. Alright, I got the crystals and the potions and the Ivy's healing bag. Only problem is the herbs. Oh man, they're gonna be tricky to draw. Now, like you see, I had trouble with the chance because I got confused with the. When it comes to using Abyss Paint. Yeah. You know, if I mess up, if I didn't mess up, it's crazy, yeah. I'm gonna check my recorder. See if it's, well, actually recording. Okay, I see it right down. Okay. Alright. I will have a very hard time streaming if the internet keeps, lagging, I mean, lagging often. Yeah. Oh, which one? Nice.